But when Jean left his uncle's house that night, he was not as yet a man driven to murder. Why, Jean wasn't even angry. And he was not temperamentally the type to murder in cold blood.
I see.
But
you know, I'm afraid I'd make a poor detective. I lost sight of some of your clues. Now, what made you so sure that Jean Monistro was innocent?
Well, sometimes the things that are not seen are near enough to put the eye out. Remember how I had observed the night table, water, wine glass, and so on, were all at the left side of the room, but the buttons found on the floor, M-O-N-I-S, were at the right side, written with the right hand. Well, I later confirmed my first impression that could raise what that meant. And the police commissioner had to...
And a...
Services, too?
Somewhere, that's a very certain. What do we do? I'll tell you. One sleeps and the other stands guard. That won't do us any good. He's 10 times our size. Besides, we're on our own. That's where 38 might power us. Anybody wants to do it, I do.
Thank you.
was just an old country doctor in a little Kentucky town. Fame and fortune had passed his mind as he never saw his son. As day by day in his kindly way, he served us one of the